You're blocking the door.
Of course. Here you go.
Here. Here's the ticket. Sure. There it is. Ah, here you go.
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Sure.
Thank you. I can't wait for the weekend to begin. See the last episode?
No, don't spoil it for me. Here's the ticket. And here's a picture of my...
Where is it? Ah, here you go.
Oh, no. I lost it. Here you go.
Here you go.
Hold on. Of course. Here.
Of course. Here you go.
Hold on. Here.
Here's the ticket.
And here. Of course.
Here's the ticket.
No, I forgot it.
Oh, sorry. I must have...
you go.
Where is it? Ah!
Of course.
I already showed you.
Here's the ticket. Oh, and here's a picture of my cat. She's called Herb.
Did you see the latest episode of Winter of Passion?
Yes! Of course, I would never have thought Hans would do that. With some strange dialogue just to show the show.
Thank you.
new bus is really nice.
What a beautiful day.
Birthday party yesterday. Shouldn't have skated. Yesterday was perfect. I spent the afternoon in Toledo and then partied all night at an old sawmill. Lucky you, I had at work
too hot outside.
Next stop, High Road.
right on time.
Oh, that's what he meant.
Banana.
What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
That sounds like a nice idea. But I'll have to see if I still fit in the swimsuit.
Bye.
so much fun. Sawmill, they brought the house down.
Next stop, Dr. Julius Batchner Street.
Thanks for being so punctual.
Hey, long time no see. How was your vacation in Sunny Springs?
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day long.
Sounds lovely. I think I'll book a vacation there for next year.